Like I said, it is the greatest of honor to present to you the cultural cadets, icons, those that are living of the Commonwealth of Dominica, hailing from the cultural capital of the country, South City, Granby. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have the biggest thank you back for Jeff session and welcome Chubby and Cohen, the Midnight Groovers! Remember all thy offerings and accept thy burnt sacrifice, Selah. Grant thee according to thy own heart and fulfill all thy counsels. We will rejoice in thy salvation, and in the name of our God we'll set up our banners.
My time has come to an end. My new life has just begun. Though I'm not far away, I long to feel the sun. Tell me why, in a shadow place do I lie and long to feel the raindrops or the sunshine in my eyes? Yes, I'm lonely. In a new home, you can join me. As I search for a new horizon, Jeff loved us this much, let's do it for him. Yes, I'm lonely, I'm lonely. To be or not to be.
Well, the title of the poem is called An Icon, A Legend. A nation grievously mourns the passing of one of its patriotic sons. An icon, a genius, a true musical legend who came from one of us. Musical notes shall spell out your name. And though you are gone, your catchy lyrics and sweet melodies in our hearts shall remain. Your unique voice echoes far and wide. We filled our hearts with national pride. Really and truly, you were a star in the musical battlefield, a conquering warrior, a motivator, an entertainer, a dedicated Tadas pioneer. Through the music, you communicated, urging mankind to stop the hatred.
Well, this track here was in Jeff's repertoire. Cache a chez tes gens de musique.
Tell me, in 2009,
top music tonight in the name of the brother.